This is Behind the Designs with FS Squared. And action.
My name's Phoebe Takeda. I'm a committee member. I've gone into fashion because I've never wanted to do anything else.
Hi, I'm Kylie Hickmott. I'm the PR coordinator in high school. I really loved videography and photography, and I also really, really loved fashion, so I found a way to combine the two.
My name is Emma Johnston. I'm a committee member. I love the fashion industry because it allows you to express yourself.
My name is Joey Davis. I'm a committee member, and I went into fashion just because it's kind of a family thing.
I'm Taylor Miller. I'm a committee member, and ever since I was little, I knew I wanted to be in fashion. I was always tearing apart my clothes to make new garments, and it's never really been a choice for me. I just always knew.
My name is Allison Picard, and I'm one of the merchandise managers for this year. And the moment I knew I wanted to go into fashion was my sophomore year of high school. I got to work a really cool retail job, and I just fell in love with it. So.
Action. I'm Autumn, and I am a general committee member, and I decided I wanted to be in fashion when I first started designing costumes for my high school.
My name is Anna. I am a general committee member, and I realized I wanted to be in fashion probably when I started reading magazines all the time.
I'm Melissa. I'm the treasurer for the 2017 show, and I knew I wanted to be in fashion when I started in retail when I was 16 years old, and I knew I just wanted to make it more of a career for me.